Hi, I'm Miss Abacus. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to learn how to read numbers on an abacus. So before learning this, you need to know how to write numbers. Okay, I give you some tips for writing number. For my experience, a lot of little kids, they writing number, you know, because kids like copy mirror things, right? So they always write number backward, like 2, 3, even 7, like that. Then they always confuse 15 and 50, 13 and 31, right? So I want to give you some tips to write a number correctly and neatly. Okay, only 2 rules. Top to bottom, left to right. Okay, let's try from the number here. 1. Top to bottom, right? 2. Left to right, top to bottom, left to right. 3. Left to right, right? Easy. 4. Top to bottom, left to right. Top to bottom. 5. Top to bottom, left to right. 6. You just have a circle here. 7. Left to right, top to bottom. For the 8, 9, and 0, you just follow the, like you're writing the S. So, from the right upper corner here, 8, on one stroke, 9, 0. So that's how to write 1 to 0. So now, you know how to count 1 to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 10 is one more digit. So this is 10, right? After you know how to write the numbers, then we can start counting and reading numbers on the abacus. First, you see the bar here? This bar divides the bits into 2 sections, right? One is upper section, the other is lower section. So for the upper one, the upper bit, each bit worth 5. We call 5 unit bit. For the bottom, each row has 4 bits, each bit worth 1, so it's 1 unit bit. So we count the numbers just by the bits touch this bar. So this number, nothing touch the bar, it's 0. And first we need to set a value place. So I put a black dot every 3 rows. This one, I set this one as 1's place. Of course, you can set anywhere. You have a lot of black dots on your own abacus. So usually I would suggest you use the center one. Set the center one, the black dot as 1's place. So of course, next one is tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, and so on. So we can start counting now. Okay, the bottom is 1. The upper is 5, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4. Wow, so easy. You can read this number is 4. How about 5? Upper piece is 5, so 5 is like that. How about 6? Of course, 1 more bottom. That's 5, 6. 7, 8, 9. Oh, we use all the bits on the 1's place. So how about a 10? Okay, if you don't know 10, you know how to write 10, right? Is that 1, 0? Yes, so it's 1, 0. That's 10. So easy. You just count the bits, then you know the numbers. How about this one now? If you don't know, just write another down. Okay, you see? All 0 here, right? The first bit you see is one here. Second row, two. So this number, 12. Okay, let's challenge a few more problems. What's this number? Okay, this is the first one. We see the bits here. From the top, 5. Come from here, 5, 6, 7. So this is 7. The second number, 1, 2, 3. So it's 73. Okay, so I will have homework for you to practice number to bits, bits to number. Okay, for the younger kids, maybe you need to do up to double digits. But for those you feel comfortable, just go ahead. You can do as many as you'd like. So let's try one. 3-digit number here. What is this number? 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is top bit, so it's 5. So it's 245. Is that easy? Okay, how about try this one? Oh, a lot of top bits, right? Okay, the first one, 5. Second, 5, 6, 7, 8. Third number, 5, 6. 5, 6, 7. So this number is 5,867. So that's all for today. I'm going to show you the homework. So this week we have 5 pages, but you can do only 3 of them. If your child is still young, you only need to do up to double digits. Of course, welcome you challenge all pages. So the first page will be just bits to number, like that. You see the bits, then write down the number on the bottom. Then I'll give you second page, extend that 1 and 2 digits, mix bits and numbers. So you, when you see the bits, write a number on the top. When you see the number on the top, just make a circle on the bottom. Also, next one is 3 digits. So this is optional. If your child can do it, you just challenge this one. Also, the fourth one, mix 2 and 3 and 4 digits number. Bits to number, number to bits. Then I also give you a blank one. So you can make as many as you want. The copy, the blank one, then you make the problems for your child to practice. So this is all the homework. So if you like my video, please share and subscribe and turn on the notification so you will get notified when my new video is uploaded. Thank you for watching. See you next time.